Let's take a look right now live over the city. Relatively quiet conditions. Even those winds have died down this morning. We had wind gusts up near 23 miles per hour. So we were dealing with some breezy conditions. Temperatures, though, they're not going to climb too much more today. 25 Pittsburgh, also into Butler. 27 this afternoon in Beaver. 21 Franklin, Oil City. 27 in Greensburg. 18 in Johnstown. 27 this afternoon in Morgantown. Winds still continue to come out of the west about 3 to 10 miles per hour. So a little bit of a lighter breeze into parts of Franklin. Even in Du Bois, you can see up near 14 mile per hour wind speeds. Still puts our wind chills, still some of us feel like we're into the upper teens and low 20s. Here's what we're dealing with. We have high pressure continuing to build in. It's just a little south of us. It will continue to help decrease some of those clouds, but you're noticing a little bit of cloud cover here just entering western parts of Ohio. That's going to hit parts of our area, but again, we're expecting to see sunshine with just a few clouds here and there throughout the day today. And you can even see this here on Futurecast. Some clouds pumping in. All that moisture will continue to stay just a little north of our area. We'll also notice a bit of a clearing overnight tonight, so mostly clear skies, a patchy cloud here or there, nothing too significant. Saturday looks great. Best part is we'll warm up as that high moves east of our area. We'll start to see that warmer air start to pump in. On Sunday, that's when things will start to change. More snow. Now, it does look like right now around midnight, 1 o'clock, Futurecast indicating it does look like we could see some rain, a rain-snow mix in the parts of Butler County before it changes all over to some snow showers. Right now, it doesn't look like anything too significant in amounts of snow, but overall, we are expecting to see those snowflakes fly around. Could see a little bit of a break Sunday evening, but still Monday and Tuesday, when we see a series of these little disturbances move through, it's going to give us a threat for some of those snow showers. On top of it, bitter cold temperatures. We're talking single digits early Tuesday morning. So it is going to be a cold one, especially those kids heading off to the bus stop. So for today, we'll get up near 32, light breeze this afternoon, sunshine and some passing clouds as we continue into the overnight, only dropping down near 27, so not dropping too much, mostly clear, again, a patchy cloud here or there. And taking a look at your extended weekend, MLK Junior Day on Monday. For Saturday, a little warmer, mostly sunny and breezy. Heading into Sunday, breezy with some light snow showers. Again, we will have those winds pick up just a little bit. Those temperatures will get a little bit cooler. You'll progressively notice those temps dropping throughout the day on Sunday and into Monday, MLK Junior Day. Mostly cloudy, bitter cold with temps into the 20s with some flurries. Taking a look at your four-day forecast. Again, it is going to get a lot colder for us Sunday and Monday. Oh, wait till you see that, Sally. Plus four more. 9, 10 degrees waking up. That's when you don't want to leave your house. When you wake up at 9 degrees and you only get up to 20 for the daytime high. That's going to get very, very cold for us.
Special.
It's very special. That's the best way to put it. That's special.
Thank you. All right. Thanks very much, Ed.